It has been a long time, Lenith. Our current situation is as follows. Our current situation is, our forces are routing the enemy. If things continue as they are, all is well. Do you wish to know the status of our Anharyar? You wish to know his status? The cavern entrance leading to Jotunheim is sealed with ice. In order to break that seal, you must take the accursed flame gem from the dragon, Fafnir. Defeat Fafnir and retrieve the accursed flame gem. Do you wish to know the status of our Anharyar? You wish to know his status? Do you wish to know the status of our Anharyar? You wish to know his status? The cavern entrance leading to Jotunheim is sealed with ice. In order to break that seal, you must take the accursed flame gem from the dragon, Fafnir. Defeat Fafnir and retrieve the accursed flame gem. Do you wish to know the status of our Einherjar? You wish to know her status? Do you wish to know the status of our Einherjar? You wish to know her status? you wish to know the status of our Einherjar? You wish to know his status? Do you wish to know the status of our Einherjar? Lenith, about your performance. It is magnificent! These are all the materialized points I can grant you at this time. The Lord Odin is pleased with you. He bids me give you these artifacts. Lenith, I have a request to make of you. It seems the accursed flame gem which can remove the ice seal is broken. There is someone in the Forest of Spirits who can repair it. We must repair the accursed flame gem before the attack from Jotunheim begins. Lenith, I'm giving the accursed flame gem to you to hold. Bring the accursed flame gem to the Forest of Spirits and have it repaired. I have heard that Niflheim is engaged in some suspicious activities. I do not think they will attack us anytime soon, but... In any case, please send us an Einherjar who is knowledgeable about the undead. We need sorcerers. Send us someone skilled in the art of magic.
Hundreds of years ago, there was a sorceress who feared her own power so greatly that she took her own life. Some say she inherited her powers of prophecy from Mimir, the ancestor of the Vanir. Her name was Lyseria. Even with her death, her soul was not allowed to die. It is sealed inside the crystal of a massive magic gem. The ruins where it is sealed are called Arcdane by the Midgardians. Lenith, you must go to the ruins and free the sorceress Lyseria's soul.
Very well. Good fortune. I expect good news.